Hello, this is Retro Rizuki 81. This is a documentary that correlates with the storyline of Shenmue. These are not delusions, everybody. This is reality, that the way I remember it. And my instructor that taught me karate, he told me to meditate. And that's exactly what I did. This is how I remember him 28 years ago. And this here, I'll explain this part. This here was a test. This was a test.
You're that guy from Master Chen's. What do you want? What the hell are you doing?
That happened you still don't after class situation. In the changing room. That's truth. In the changing room, that happened. That was a test. And I wasn't hurt. But that was a test. Allergies are something that bothers me today, but I won't let it.
I'm here.
You sure got guts coming here. This way, follow me.
This here, everybody, this is an event that happened during class. My karate teacher was teaching me and teaching the whole class a lesson. Out of the blue.
Wait here.
After I volunteered for a demonstration. After I volunteered for a demonstration.
He passes through here on his way home from work.
I said this to him.
Here he comes.
I listened to somebody from school.
I'm out of here.
And I don't know why I did.
Azuki, why are you here? Guizar, I want to fight you. What? What are you talking about? Ready? What?
He wonders why I want to fight or spar with him, my teacher. And so we had a sparring match in the middle of a demonstration. I sparred against my teacher. I thought I was doing the right thing. But I remember more. This.
Pretend to lose. So what?
We had this.
Terry will take me to land.
Ocean Souls, arm locks.
Like Terry?
Oh, part of the Federation, you know, moves that are already in the Federation that are not my own moves, but some of the moves are my own moves. Or a lot of them. Okay. We had a sparring match in the middle of class, me and my teacher. And that's his fight career. Like Guizar, this move is 540 kick. I see him do that all the time. Or is it a cheap 720? I don't know. I think it's a 540 kick. Actually, he caught my leg, and I kicked over his head, 360 degrees. It's the opposite, everybody, but they're not going to tell you this.
So you're serious, you aren't?
And this is how I remember it.
Bring it on.
And it's a non-contact karate class confederation.
Well, come on.
So see how we're budding arm forearms. I don't know if we made contact with our kicks to each other, but I know we both went down on the ground looking like we did.
You know, you're not too bad.
And this is hardwood floor. At Region 5, Subaku.
How can we lose both of you at one time?
And this guy reminds me of a vegetable.
Hey, can you move?
But not exactly.
I'll settle our dispute later. You're on. That's low, Terry. I will make you pay. You like me that much? Let me invite you to hell. Wait!
And the only reason I say a vegetable is because there's something about someone that's unrevealed here. Okay. That's all I'm saying, okay? Now, the reason I'm revealing these things, I don't know if people are, you know, in my history. There's a disclaimer for Shenmue, but I never got my degree respected or compensated, the compensation that I was supposed to get. I don't even know what it was. The right compensation, the right pay for what I had was a business doing with my karate teacher in the changing room after class. And I know that Mr. Yusuzuki, I do have a lot of respect for Mr. Yusuzuki. In fact, I have lots of respect for him and presenting and, you know, all the work he's done for Shenmue, but I know more. And the reason I'm saying these things is because I have history that is, I don't know what I'm supposed to do with these claims because, you know, I guess I'm expecting people to believe me, but I know why my degree is undocumented somewhat. What I mean to say, because my degree is undocumented, this is like a life achievement that really I don't want it to be forgotten by me, because one reason I took martial arts was, you know, I don't want to even say one reason, just there's too many reasons why I took martial arts. And for one, I'm really good at it at the time. But this is like history that, that's the only way that, you know, to really explain this is like, I have to be, self-represent myself, because if I had gotten paid the money that was owed to me, instead of being like maybe deceived even, like take for instance, why is Ryuzuki received? I mean deceived. Listen to this song. That you can figure this stuff out. I'll tell you everybody, you can figure all this out if you just figure it out yourself, or if I explain it somewhat. I just type it in, undead noid. If I can get it here. There it is. Let's see the English translation for this. Okay. See that? Okay. I don't know why the reference to a Beatles song of Lucy in the Sky. Why is that even relevant to the Beatles? Something I don't know. Maybe they should reference that to... Well, I won't even say. Different country. You see in the sky. See that? Okay. Yes, I promised myself something, but I forgot what it was, teacher. I forgot. What did I promise myself? A lot of things that I forgot because we're leaving. You left the state of Michigan. They laughed at you, called you a fool. But you're my greatest hero. Hey, you. Are you really alive? Not dead. Oh, yes, I'm alive, teacher. I'm definitely alive. Star of the show, huh? Is that a star? And, you know, honestly, I never knew that, let me explain. Okay. I was told by my teacher to meditate. He told me to meditate. He said, Ryan, I want you to meditate. He said that a few times to me. And so I did, and now I figured this out. And what? Don't you want to finish what we started, teacher? Don't you want to tell me the truth? Don't you want to admit that I'm a special student? Don't you want to admit that I'm Ryo Hazuki? And this is why, another reason why, this song is probably about me, because I had a certificate that I changed my name on. And those words are from this history in my past. Let's look it up. The other guy. No, I'm not afraid to admit these things because I should, because money is what makes the world turn, and it's not that I want to be paid, but it's the fact that honoring a degree means honoring a degree that I earned or certification that I earned. I think it should be honored, but to explain what all these things mean, you know, I don't really see, this is what I'm saying here. If I would have to be a real fighter, well, this should have been explained to me real thoroughly, and it never was. It never was because of a wedge. A wedge. So, I just say it. Maybe I'll be calling you Don. And I'm the teacher here. Who's going to teach you guys these moves? Are you? Where are you from? Thailand? See where this is going? Because I don't know what I'm gonna do, because this is what I earned, and I can only find the video. I'm gonna go in the history archive. I don't wanna I came into class wanting to be a martial arts movie actor and not a fighter. I mean, how to really say it? I know being a fighter is part of it, potentially, but I wanted to be a martial arts movie actor, and that's part of the agreement I had with my teacher. But, you know, I just don't know how to tell people this without them getting mad sometimes. They think, like, oh, he's like,